Good evening. Welcome.
Good evening.
Do you know the rules?
Of course. It was taught to me a long time ago. Don't drink too much. Don't raise your voice. Never talk to strangers. Always say please and thank you.
Is it Mia?
Yes.
Hi, I'm Linda. We've been expecting you. And there's only one rule. Red Hand is very keen of his anonymity. So, no photos.
Of course. Come on.
Come. This is Mia Park, the amazing photographer I was telling you about.
Hi.
So, just let the fox into the hen house, huh?
Excuse me?
Aren't you here for Red Hand?
Aren't you?
But I'm not a photographer. I like what he does. I'm not interested in finding out who he is. Can you say the same?
Excuse me. Your Negroni.
Did he make it?
Do you like it?
I more than like it. It's perfect. Thank you. Do you know what all the mystery is about?
Why do you care about it so much?
Because it's a mystery. And it won't be that for long. Where's the exit?
Told you.
It's not in the can't wait.
So?
So?
Just a keepsake from the greatest of all for my last day at work.
Sure.
Okay, all right. Come on, go ahead. Capture your red end. Capture him. Okay. Grab the camera. You want me to see who it is?
Yeah. Davide. Davide. Did you see a guy here? So that's what happened to you last night. was tired. You didn't see a guy out here, no? They gave me this view yesterday at the bar. Come find me in New York. So, is Red Hand gonna be at the bar?
All week. Come again tonight. Maybe you'll have better luck.
Sure. I'll see you there.
She'd try again.
At least one of them, till we meet again.